There you are.
There I am. Everywhere I go, there I am. What?
Alive we are.
Oh. This is me. And I'm alive. And that's him. We think he's alive.
Ow!
Just get over it.
Welcome to the 15-4 challenge.
Yeah, welcome to the 15-4 challenge, guys. This is a challenge where we are challenging ourselves as well as challenging all of you to learn a new skill set. The only rule of the challenge is that you pick any skill set you want, whether it's drumming, dancing, making jewelry, whatever, and all you have to do is practice that skill set for 15 minutes four days a week. Yeah.
It's not 4 minutes, 15 days a week?
No. 15 minutes, 4 days a week. I have faith in your abilities to do this.
All right, so we're going to pick up with our drill that we like so much.
What?
We're going to pick up where we left off with our drill that we like so much.
Oh, I thought you said girl.
Girl.
And I'm like, we're going to pick a girl up. We're going to pick a girl up.
So this goes... Doom ka ka dek ka ka dek ka.
Doom ka ka dek ka ka. We gotta go slower than that because the whole purpose is for my hand technique to get to where it sounds good and it feels natural, so that then I can move on to actually like focusing on the rhythm. Yeah. So.
Doom ka ka dek ka ka dek ka. Doom ka ka tek ka ka tek 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 ka.
Wait a second. I'm having a doom step issue.
A doom step
issue. Doom, look at these shoes.
Your hand, your fingers are still tense. You have to fully relax.
Look at it, do it, and look at yourself on the thing. Wait, stop. Don't look at the thing. Play ballet.
Okay.
This is not part of the sound making. So it may move, but it's not part of the sound making. The sound making is all just the other thing. Well, if I'm moving, it's just because it's the thing.
But should I be striving to do this?
No, no, no. That's
so this is right.
You should, if you do this, whatever happens after that because of what you're playing or how you're playing it, will come into focus.
That's right.
Yeah.
Okay. The reason I'm so concerned about it is because it's starting to feel comfortable.
Mm-hmm.
And I don't want to sink into a comfortable position that's wrong.
No,
what I mean?
Yeah, from what I see, the only thing that I'm saying is just that your fingers are still a little tense.
They are. They're still stiff, but they're slowly but surely. I'm like, when we first started, I could not do this at all.
Right.
Like, even with the doom step, I could not do this. But now I'm comfortable, and now I know the drum's not going to fall, and I just don't want to fall into something that's wrong.
What would that be called?
You. That would be...
There's a word for that. What is it again?
Bad habits. Dun, dun, dun. Okay. Doom, ka, ka, tek, ka, ka. What? No.
What is she just saying?
Doom, ka, ka, tek, ka, ka, tek, ka.
Yeah.
Slow. Oh, you don't want to play that again?
Sure, okay.
Ready?
All right, just for a couple minutes. Okay. 1, 2, ready. Go. Sure. You're doing that creepy Doom, tack a tack, 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 tack a them?
I'm comfortable with all of them now that I've got my techs and cause straight. Just the problem is just developing that technique to where it becomes like automatic pilot. And that's really what, at least me personally, needs to focus on. You could always, you know, you could like put a finger rule in those spots so that you could practice that. Because I don't...
Oh, don't worry about me. This is all very good.
It's the hand, the technique is my issue.
Well, let's do this. Let's play the next two lines together. So we'll go 4 Doom Saiyadi and 3 Doom Saiyadi. And just back and forth between those.
Back and forth?
Yeah.
Or back just one. Okay. That one. Okay, yeah.
Let's
go. Can we say it first?
Sure. So it goes Doom, Doom, Tekka, Doom, Doom, Tekka, Tek. Tekka, Tekka, Doom, Tekka, Doom, Doom, Tekka, Tek. Tekka, Doom, Doom, Tekka, Doom, Doom, Tekka, Tek. Tekka, Tekka, Doom, Tekka, Doom, Doom, Tekka, Tek. Tekka, Doom, Doom. No, I was just making sure I knew how to say it before I said it. Ready? Here we go. Doom ka ka tek ka ka tek ka ka tek ka ka doom 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 ka ka tek ka ka tek ka ka tek ka ka.
No, you know why it's not right? Because you want doom, 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 ka. It should be Doumbek tek. You're putting as if these two dooms are on the same line here. It's you're doing them the same amount apart as you're doing this.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, you are.
I'm planning
to do it again. Do it again.
Yeah, but these are half notes and those are whole notes.
But you played them as if they were half notes.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did. Do it again and don't stop. Do it three times in a row.
Check on if we can find a copy.
Let's skip that one.
Okay, we'll skip that one. We're going to switch from Maksum to Masmoudi.
Okay.
So that one's going to go Doom tek ka tek, Doom ka tek, tek a doom tek ka tek, Doom ka tek, tek a doom, tek a doom, tek a doom, tek a tek, tek a doom, tek a tek a tek.
Wait a second, we do this one two times though.
Yeah, I did it two times. I spoke it twice, and then I went to this one.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Because Maksum is a 4, and Masmoudi is an 8.
Okay,
so we go. Doom tek ka tek, doom ka tek, tek a doom tek ka tek, doom ka tek, tek a doom tek a doom tek a doom tek a tek, tek a doom tek a tek a tek, tek a tek a tek, tek a doom tek ka tek.
Really strange. Sounded like there was a waterfall.
Yeah,
That's right. I was like,
that's why I looked over there. I thought maybe something was going on, but it was Daisy taking a drink.
Well, what, wait a second. What did you think was going on over
there? I don't know. The TV clicked on or something.
TVs just click on sometimes?
Sure. Don't they always?
We might need Becca to come investigate.
I can't use the dun 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 because that would be a bad idea. Dun dun dun! So, what's your favorite Middle Eastern rhythm? Don't say that.
Shift the telly.
Shift the telly?
You thought I was going to say Bali!
I did. I thought you
said that. That would be my generic answer for anything Middle Eastern.
Well, we're at the 20 minute.
Nope. Well, we've been talking a lot, so we got to keep playing.
I was going to say, why don't we do like a little jam rather than...
Me jam on the Doumbek?
Sure. That's part of the learning experience too.
Fine.
You want jam?
I prefer grape.
Grape. Okay. Well, we're going to play that way.
I don't know how to play that.
Practicing is about making mistakes, it's about failing, because that's how you learn.
Those, but they're not failures. No. They're mistakes.
They're mistakes.
They're not failures.
And mistakes happen to everybody. And anybody who says they don't make mistakes
is a liar!
So, don't worry about mistakes.
You're not drumming to worry anyway.
So, well, that completes our 15-4 challenge for this evening. We do appreciate you guys coming out and hanging out with us. It's hard to see the names because the font's really small. And
it's like really far away. We can't see anything really anybody is typing right now. We do see them later, though. And, yeah. That's... I'm trying to talk louder because when I listened to the playback today, I found it hard to hear the talking as well. So I'm trying to use my outside voice, but still have to be inside at the same time.
She can't do that.
I can do anything. I can do anything.
There's only
the possibilities are limitless.
There's no whisper.
Can't was actually taken out of the dictionary.
Yeah.
And if you believe that, then gullible was taken out too.
Don't do that in the bookstore. They make you buy the book once you take the word out. Thanks a lot, guys. We will be here tomorrow, and hope you check out our other stuff on tribalsoupproject.com. See our other videos about cooking and drumming and music, and check out our new CD, which is available on Amazon, called Path of a Girl.
I'm a girl?
Yeah. You can preview it on Amazon and take a listen to some of the tracks. You can download it on iTunes, Spotify, and all those other major networks of distribution. And we'll see you tomorrow.
Bye.